Hi, welcome to class. My name is Heather. I am the director of Push Physical Theater. I am learning sign language, but slowly. So thank you for your patience. Today's class is basic mime. Mime uses physical communication to share stories. Now today, you can watch me, and then you repeat, you play, you try it. Ready? Okay, let's start. Four deep breaths. Inhale, positive. Exhale, negative. Four times. Stretch your body. Release. Ready? Inhale. Good. Next, stretch, pull your body. Watch. You try 8 times. Ready? Basic mime technique. Tuck, 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 tuck. It's a tightening of a muscle. Tuck, tuck, tuck. You try? Whole body, tuck, tuck, two, tuck, right. Stop, tuck, stop. Glue. You can play, glue, or start. Thank you. Watch me. Breathe and stop. Talk. Watch. One, two, three, four. One, two. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One. Mime technique two. See, reflect, become. See, reflect my body, or how I feel, the weight, the rhythm. See, reflect, become. Watch me. My hands become. Or see, reflect, become, the rhythm. Butterfly. See? Reflect. Feel. Reflect. Now stop looking. Again, watch. Stop looking. Let's do one more. Oh, thank you for your patience. Two basic mime techniques. See, reflect, become the thing, the object. Second, talk. Tightening of the muscle. Or talk, tightening of the muscle, and see, reflect, become the object. And thank you for playing with me. Bye.